Let's check out the latest features in Dynamics 365 Project Operations. You're a project manager working on a complex proposal for a large renovation project for your customer, AdventureWorks. You've delivered a similar project before, but you know that AdventureWorks has a much lower budget. Using the new What If analysis, you can now take a previous proposal and then easily model different scenarios to identify which changes will have the least impact on profitability and margins. As you explore options, you establish that utilizing resources from a lower-cost region is the best approach. You can use the latest discount capabilities to apply discounts to the proposal. In your meeting with AdventureWorks, you present the proposal. They're very happy with it, and so you move on to the next stage, building out the workback schedule. Creating this used to be a massively time-intensive process, but now you're able to use the new project template capabilities to give yourself a massive head start. It's an incredibly complex renovation project involving thousands of tasks and hundreds of project members. Workback schedule limits have been expanded to 3,000 lines, making it easy to track a project at this scale. Each business wants to track different pieces of information, and using the new customized task details capability, you personalize the fields to meet your own needs, in this case, tracking task complexity. It's time to deliver the project. The renovation project requires high quantities of inventory. Historically, tracking inventory could only be completed in the inventory and warehouse modules in Dynamics 365 Supply Chain Management. Now, you can surface the information directly in Dynamics 365 Project Operations and access the information you need about on-hand inventory counts at different sites and warehouse locations so that you can estimate, procure, and manage the usage of the inventoried products. As project members deliver the project, one of their least favorite tasks, capturing time entries, can be completed significantly faster than before thanks to the new calendar interface for time entry. When the project team submits their entries, your own approval experience has had a similar overhaul, presenting the approvals in an equivalent calendar grid and highlighting the most relevant information so you can easily see which records need your attention. Complex projects have complex contracts. We saw an opportunity to make it far easier for teams to create and edit contract lines and associated details. What's more, consuming contract information happens faster and more accurately thanks to the enhanced contract header and KPI information presented clearly on screen. Finally, producing an invoice each period for a project as large as this often involves thousands of transactions across time, expenses, and material usage. The ability to review and make corrections simply is crucial to ensure the smooth running of a service-centric practice. The latest invoicing editing capabilities reduce the number of clicks for both individual and bulk line updates. There are so many more great features coming as part of 2025 Release Wave 1. Head over to the release notes to learn more.